In this Minecraft video, I downloaded a mod that removes 99% of the chunks from the world, which means most of the world is now just void. The mod link is in the description below, and please consider liking and subscribing because it helps a lot, and enjoy the video. Hello. I have my render distance so low that you can't see anything, so that's kind of like the best thing ever. Anyways, this is going to be so weird. Because, like, there's no chunks. There's, like, all of it's been removed, and you can't see any of the, like, oh, wait, I can see those. I can see a bit of that. Oh, I was about to fall off. That would be sad. First 2 seconds in the game and you fall off. Just imagine playing a world like this just full time. That would be so cool. Actually, that'd be cool. Why not do, I would actually try that for, one, like, just once. I'll try that. There we go. There we go. This is how it's done. You fail. No, it's going all the way down there. Come on, that is pretty mean. Oh my god. Diamonds? What? What? This is so lucky. Oh my gosh. I actually was not expecting that. What I want to do is I'm going to get that iron and I'm going to go down there and get those diamonds. Like, that was such a lucky find. Oh my gosh. All right. Now we have an iron pickaxe. So, while I'm here, I'm just gonna- Ah! No. No. I hate this so much. I hate this stupid- Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna block this off because it's scary outside. 4 diamonds. This is an 8 vein, so... This is scaring me. I'm on half a heart so I can die, like, immediately. Which is not gonna be very fun. If I do, I cannot die. I have diamonds in my inventory. Like, this will be so bad if I die. I'm gonna fully regen my, Like, how many times have I said I hate Minecraft? Like, so many times. It was an 8 vein, too! It was an 8 vein! I think I'm gonna use the ugliest wood ever. And I am going to, build up. That is a pretty good idea. All right. So turning at my render distance, there's like 2 places we can go with the ruin portals. There's one over there and there's one over there. I also mined this whole, took out this whole entire forest here for all the slabs we'll need. But, now I have a lot of sticks and I have 3 apples, which is good. So, actually, I can get a closer look over there. That one's closer, but that one seems more, like... Also, there's a ship right there. I think we're gonna go left, the left for me. So, we're gonna slowly but surely start heading over. So, I don't want to drop there because, Well, first of all, how will I get back up? So I think what's going to happen is I'm going to mine some iron. Oh my gosh, this trail. I'm going to mine some iron, and then I'm going to get a bucket so I'm able to swim back down and up. And then we can go into the ruin portal and stuff like that. I'm also going to attempt to get some iron because I need some. Because what if I get the nether and I just need to regen the point where I can regen. And I don't know. It's not, like, I need things. So that's what I'm going to do. Right. As you can see, we're finally here. Might as well take the gold for reasons. I'm sorry, what? This, oh my god. All right, let's skedaddle from here. Let's go to the second rune portal. Let's actually head up over to the trees because we can get more stuff there. Oh my god, I just block clutched, I think, but it's still, whatever that was, it was still tense. There's so many mobs over there, but there's sheep. I think we're just gonna have to wait it out until morning. It has now become morning. Oops, I've got the chat. So most of the mobs there should be like dead. Okay, there's a creeper like right below me, and I'm scared of that. There's a skeleton. I should actually craft a shield. I have wood. Let's craft a shield. How many creepers are following me? Oh my gosh. This one just spawned right. No, it couldn't have. Could it have spawned right there? No, it can't. Right, here's the scary part. There's so many mobs here. This is so. All right, we taken out most of the mobs, and now we have food. Okay, good. Also, now that we have food, we should start cooking it. That would be a very good idea. Take all of this. I have two, almost enough for a bed. Almost enough for a bed. All right, I made a little shack here, and I put some rules for the game. Whenever I bridge, I want to put all my valuables in here in case I fall, because then all my armor will be gone. And I have this here for like, well, I need it's in case I need to run. You know, when I get a bed, I'll put it down here. I mean, not put it down here. Yeah, this is where the bed would be. So I just like, it's such a small thing, but. Now, let's continue bridging. Okay, I see diamonds over there. So, is it worth to just mine down and get those diamonds? Yeah, I'm gonna start getting a bridge here. Because then, if I do that, I'll be able to get a nether portal, which is good. Right, I see another place with diamonds, but there's a bunch of skeletons and stuff over there. So what's gonna happen is I'm just gonna get on my armor, and I'm going to beat all of that. And yeah, that's pretty much what's gonna happen. So I just gotta get stone. I don't have any stone. I can just do this. Bam. That will make be enough for an axe. Like so, boom. I'm gonna also need of course the trusty shield. The shield is the one of the most essential things ever in Minecraft. I used to play Minecraft before the update with the shield. I forgot what it was, but I used to play it and I swear, it was so much harder without the shield. And then it came out, and because I was a Bedrock player, I had to just put that out. I was a Bedrock player, so I really just got that advancement. Okay, I'm get up onto land. This was might have been a bad idea. You know what? It probably was. Oh my gosh! Oh my god! I have no words. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If this, okay, let me just make a very impossible like goal. If this video gets like, I don't know, 20 likes, I'll beat the Ender Dragon in this world and I'll record it too. 20 likes, because we're almost to the Nether, almost to the Nether. All right. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!